In this series, I decided to play Little Nightmares Part 1 because I haven't played any of the series yet. Let's see how it goes. And we're starting just like that. So far, so good. It reminds me of that It movie, Georgie, with the raincoat. Okay, can't climb up there. Go under there. Looks like I can't reach that. Okay, I got that. What the heck is that? Somebody hanged up there? It looks like it. Oh, it is. It looks like one of those suicide notes over here. Yeah, that's what it probably is. Damn. This game is dark already. Looks like some kind of restroom. There we go. See what I'm supposed to do now. What am I supposed to do here? There's nothing I can do here. I'm trying to figure it out. Let's see what I'm supposed to do here. Hold on 1 sec. And I'm right here now, so. Do I have to go back? I might have to go back. Let's see. There you go, that's what I was missing. What the heck is that? That was weird. What the heck are those things? Okay. I'm guessing that's a checkpoint. I went too far. Okay, I'm right here. Let's try this again. Here we go. Okay. Oh, that's it? That's the controls there? Okay. Now what? I think you do have to go up there. This time. Oh, this. Done. I don't even know if that was supposed to happen. Where are those? I gotta watch out where I'm going. Because if I don't, that's what happens. I forgot to turn on the light. That's what I get. Small one. Okay. an hour. I was about to jump too. Made it. What the heck was that? One second. Of course, why did I even touch it? Damn. Of course, why did I even touch that thing in the first place? Doesn't make any sense to why I would touch it. Okay. Can I make it? Yes, I did.